Then I used a soldering iron to connect one end of the wire to one terminal of the speaker. Next, we will fix the speaker to the wooden board with specialized glue. Next, I will use a 5 centimeter long plastic tube as a base for the motor, then fix the motor to the wooden base with glue. I will connect one end of the motor to one terminal of the capacitor. The other end of the capacitor, I will connect to the speaker. my hand to activate the motor. The machine works very well. It produces a very strong and stable current.